all this? She wants him alive? I don't understand.
You're not meant to understand. You're meant to obey.
But perhaps I should speak to her.
No. If she wished to speak to you, she would have summoned you.
It's his blood, isn't it? She wants to study it. Find a way to neutralize it, doesn't she? Or maybe she wants to use it against the humans.
Whatever her reasons, his blood must be fresh.
So it doesn't matter what condition he's in, so long as his heart is still pumping?
Yes. I will infiltrate the command center while you set the trap. Do what you must, but Ken Ogawa must live.
Whatever.
Where is he?
Around there somewhere.
Hey, look who it is! I figured if I turned on my suit tracker, you guys would find me. How are you holding up?
Where's my father?
Oh, you want to give him his sword back, is that it? Give it here. I'll see that he gets it. Alright, fine. You realize that sword is toxic to non-human blood types, don't you? That includes you, pal. It could be killing you as we speak.
Then why did he give it to me?
Beats me. Let's get this started then, shall we?
Heads up! Level 4 carrier!
Fast.
pattern somewhere near the abdomen. Be careful. finish it off!
Ticking, Ken. You better hurry. You're such a slowpoke. Come on, man, hustle!
Target has cloaking properties. Spotted with your ninja vision. Nice of you to check in. Yeah, I do think so. We're not detecting any further carrier activity in the area.
You're not? Your radar must be broken. The biggest one is still hiding out there. Good luck finding it.
Thank you.
up ahead. Use it to launch that thing out of the tunnel before it explodes. A detonation on or above the surface will do less damage than if it goes off underground.
Cables are severed.
Then you'll have to trigger it manually. Find the service hatch and prime the hydraulics.
Got it. Make sure it goes off someplace safe. Not as crazy as the bastard headed your way.
Thank you. supposed to be over there. What are you thinking? Is anyone listening to me? Let go of me. Get back here. It's dangerous.
Relax, man. Okay, we're rolling. 5, 4...
Marianne Kuriyagawa, at the scene of an unfolding hostage situation in Roppongi Hills. Despite the recent quarantine and health scares, an unidentified group has taken a number of hostages inside this building. Now, what's most surprising is the lack of response from authorities. So far, we've seen no police, and we haven't heard from the government at all. Eyewitnesses in the area claim to have seen a number of monstrous creatures entering the building, but nothing has been confirmed.
Oh, my God. Wilson, I'm in.
And so is Kuro. How does it look from out there?
I see hostages tied up and lying all over the place.
Be careful.
Hey, you finally made it. It's about time. Guess that explosion over the city was your doing, huh? Well, guess I shouldn't have gotten my hopes up. Besides, I prefer taking lives one at a time. Know what I mean? Man, that's fun! But where are my manners? Come on up! The party's just starting, and you're the guest of honor. Oh, and look! Some old friends! Do you recognize our old team? They've learned a lot since our last sparring session.
What do you want?
I'm just trying to get your heart pumping. Your blood boiling. Your special blood. Your toxic blood. Hear that? I'm going to ring it 9 more times. And when I'm done, I kill all the hostages. Sound fun? Come on, 8 more! Show me some hustle, big guy! Clock's ticking!
Thank you.
Support team, and he's not slowing down. He's almost here.
Small fry.
Thank you.
Whoa, Ken! Why the hostility? We're buddies. Practically brothers.
You're not the man I served with. You're just a worm wearing his skin.
You got me there. I guess you're not the sentimental type. Or are you? Surprise. What now, killer? Your friend could still be alive in there, silently begging for his life. Are you going to have his blood on your hands? Huh? What? Is there some bad blood between you two?
Thank you.
Peace, old friend.
You really are a heartless bastard. So you won't mind if I slaughter these pigs, will you? Admit it. You're conflicted. You're consumed by the idea that you could have saved your friend. That you might still save your father before they sterilize this whole city. Yeah, we know all about it. And this time, we're ready for it. We've burrowed so deep into the ground, they'd have to drop 1,000 nukes just to get our attention.
Maybe this'll get your attention! Amateurs. You worms gotta learn how to tie a better knot.
Okay. You wanna play too?
Bring it on, Junior. Hi-ya! Yeah! Don't let the suit fool you, kid. I was in the trenches before you were even a daydreamer. I learned jiu-jitsu from your own master, Kanbei Ogawa. Worms make me sick.
What the hell?
I'll tell you what the hell. You maggots took my wife and daughter. Then you took my friend, Kanbei. And I'm not the kind of guy to let that sort of thing slide.
All right, let's do this.
Run! Hurry!
You gonna be okay?
Don't worry. You take care of the hostages, I'll handle this.
Yeah, leave us alone. Can't you see the grown-ups want to talk? Come on, Ken. You haven't even heard why I brought you here. Meet me up in the garden and I'll tell you all about it.
Nice night. The air up here is so pure. Please, help me understand something. You humans train yourself so hard. You're limited by your physical bodies. So when given a chance to exceed those limitations, why do you fight us? You're no more human than we are. Your blood does not belong on this planet.
What are you talking about?
Your special blessed blood. Do you think you simply won the genetic lottery? Do you think it's just a coincidence that you're the only one immune to us? You were bred in a laboratory for the sole purpose of eliminating my kind. Don't you get it? We're created to commit genocide! You catch me? You know, this host, Kuro, he let us in willingly. He infected himself on purpose, because he knew the power we had to offer.
You're lying.
It's true! Not everyone can resist temptation like you can. Certainly not Kuro. Not even your father! Hey, over here! Now!
Beat me! Die already! Come on! Feel that?
Where's my father?
These human bodies of yours. Such amazing factories.
Where is he?
These genes. Your DNA. Capable of so much more than you people realize.
Cool. If you're still in there,
die!
Tell me where my father is.
You'll never find him in time. one way or another, your blood will be vaporized. Even if I have to do it myself.
What?
That's right. It's a bomb! I may not be strong enough to fight you, but I can still take you with me!
なぜ裏切ったのです。
あの心臓を見つけるために虎穴に入ったのだ。奴らの弱点を探すために全てを捨てたのだ。だがここまでのようだ。もはやこの寄生虫に抗うことは難しい。その時お前になすべきことをなせる強さがあらうことを。
待ってくれ。
Thanks for the rescue. We've set up a new command point outside the city, just outside the sterilization blast zone. We've reconned the area and detected a giant hive beneath that cancerous tower. Looks like your father was telling the truth. Use the subway tunnels to get there undetected. But you've got to hurry. Seismographs are starting to pick up quake activity in several districts.
Got it.
Thank you.
What the?
Oh my god. That's part of the hive. It's growing out of a mass of bodies. Some of them used to be people. I wonder if they're still suffering.
Not if I can help it. How do we kill this thing?
これは増殖しているものの一部に過ぎぬ。その塊の中では何十万ものアルファワームが増殖して、この惑星を飲み込もうとしている。
させるものか。
待て。その刀は使いど。
今がその時だ。
この刀には特殊な力が秘められている。だが今のお前の力では抜くことは到底かなわん。お前の心は乱れ、自らを律することができておらぬ。精神がちりぢりになっておる。深く自分と対峙しなければならない。剣、それができねば刀は永久に応えてくれぬ。
Okay, kid, we've tracked your father to Tokyo Tower. Whatever he's got up his sleeve, he seems to want from there. If he knows how to stop this mess, you've got to find out what he's thinking. The deadline is critical, so we've got no room for mistakes. Are you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Let's go.
too weak for this.
Why are you doing this? We can stop this nightmare together!
No! Your father cannot stop anything anymore! No!
I know you're still in there. Don't stop fighting! You're stronger than they are!
Thank you.
friends are dead. What do you have to live for?
Nothing.
Yeah.
special meaning will save you. Blood may make you famous, but it doesn't make you immortal. Join your father in oblivion!
Energy are on the chart. That plane is unbelievable. Don't let it trick you. Only one of those copies is real.
Thank you.
play our final ace. But you don't have much time. The countdown has started.
Thank you. Thank you. Let's go.
this isn't real.
It is as real as the blood you will spill.
You want my blood? Come and get it!
What?
same blood as me. That is true.
Come on. We're gonna need some fresh blood to fill out the new team. People we can trust to fight this thing the next time it pops up. Without your father around to train them, I'm gonna lean on your experience and expertise, kid. Can I count on you?
Of course. But there's something I have to do for my father first. Something personal.
Thank you.